Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 minutes. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA?
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Thank you for dancing, Soda.
Mason.
Woods, you look like hammered shit.
So how your shit in trouble? It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Me too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant. I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Hey, what do you want that?
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia and handed it over to the U.S. military. From that, Mac would be sovereign. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Se fudeu.
Thank you. 10 minutes out.
Come on!
país. Tem mal.
Like hammered shit, Mason.
Man, I'm gonna do that too.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.